Oh my gourd! Today's National Pumpkin Day.
Yeah, but picking pumpkins is a little pricier this year because of a difficult growing season, and a lot of parts of the country, average prices this month are up nearly 30% compared to last October. Heavy rain here in the east, drought out west, and blight in the Midwest have cut into crops. Most people who want a pumpkin should be able to find one, though, but the selection could be slim and more expensive.